O Sacred Heart of Jesus, Fountain of Eternal Life, your heart is a glowing furnace of love. You are my refuge and my sanctuary. O my adorable and loving Savior, consume my heart with the burning fire with which yours is aflame. Pour down on my soul those graces which flow from your love. Let my heart be united with yours. Let my will be conformed to yours in all things. May your will be the rule of all my desires and actions. Amen. Lord, you deserve all honor and praise, because your love is perfect and your heart sublime. My heart is filled to overflowing with gratitude for the many blessings and graces you have bestowed upon me and those whom I love. Forever undeserving, may I always be attentive and never take for granted the gifts of mercy and love that flow so freely and generously from your Sacred Heart. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I adore you. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I praise you. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I thank you. Heart of Jesus, I love you forever and always. Amen. Holy Heart of Jesus, sweet sanctuary of rest, bring peace to my soul and settle my spirit, especially in the matter of I vow to place all of my worries and fears into the wound of your Sacred Heart, there to be tended to in accordance with your perfect will, which desires only the best and highest good. Your love alone is enough, and I surrender to it, clinging to the hope of a swift resolution and trusting with confidence in all of your promises. Amen. O Sacred Heart of Jesus, for whom it is impossible not to have compassion on the afflicted, have pity on us, miserable sinners, and grant us the grace which we ask of you. Through the sorrowful and immaculate heart of Mary, your tender mother and ours. Amen. I believe, O Lord, but strengthen my faith. Heart of Jesus, I love thee, but increase my love. Heart of Jesus, I trust in thee, but give greater vigor to my confidence. Heart of Jesus, I give my heart to thee, but so enclose it in thee that it may never be separated from thee. Heart of Jesus, I am all thine, but take care of my promise so that I may be able to put it in practice even unto the complete sacrifice of my life. Amen.